Joel has a question here. When planning to pump available water from a pond or a creek low on the property to a spot high on the property and perhaps too far for a ram pump, what considerations in pump selection and other logistics should I be keeping in mind? Are there reasons not to pump out of a swampy low spot to reticulate water to the top of the property? Am I better off just dropping a pipe into the water or installing a well point? You can put a large pipe into a swampy area so you've got a clear hole to pump from. So you could use an excavator or a machine to get a large concrete pipe down. It's not necessarily that you're pumping from a well now, you just got it open, clear water. Because where you have a swampy area, you've got a high water table, and you just need a clear spot to pump from. And you're probably not going to drain it down, especially if you've got swales and recharge water rehydration earthworks uphill. This is a 500 gallon water tank here that I can use for a header tank to my house, and it's just over 15 meters above the house tank. So I can pump up here, I can pump with a petrol pump, I can pump with a solar pump. Though I can, and that will just pump in the daytime. I can have a float valve in here so it cuts off and will only pump when the float valve's down, so I can keep it full with a solar pump. And there are ram pumps that will easily do that. But there are new ram pumps, and there's a new ram pump in Australia that I can give you a link to, that actually pumps with an expansion of a car tire to give you a very passive surge of water that can go a great distance and can pump to very high head pressures. So you can go up, you know, 100, 200 meters in height. And the less flow, but continuous from a ram pump. So there are new versions of passive impulsion ram pumps. There are your standard ram pumps, there are solar, there's petrol, you know, and there's wind. And if you're in a wind site where you've got good wind flow, you can pump with a windmill. So these are all great options. If you want head pressure that's something like normal town head pressure that you get in town for drinking water, this is drinking water, this is rainwater off a roof pumped up to this header tank. 15 meters gives you something equivalent to normal municipal head pressure that comes out of your taps in town.